Well, at least it'll be warm. And hey, look, my leg is all better. I'll get the train started. Are you ready to go now? Okay, all aboard the express train to certain doom. Choo-choo! I guess it's up to us to get the eternal fire source. The track splits here. One way leads to the old mines, but it's caved in. You'll have to find a lever to switch the tracks so we can choo-choo down to the lava lakes. I'll just keep shoveling coal while you look around for the lever. Anyway, they know nothing of mole engineering. Crystal Grottoes, but it's locked. See if you can find a lever to open it.
Hmm.
happened here? The truck's been sabotaged. This looks like a job for a mole. Push those giant stone blocks to bridge the gaps, then I'll build new tracks on top of them.
Sky.
We make one heck of a team. I'll repair the broken tracks, and we'll be off. Okay, done. Would have been quicker if you had helped, but it's fine. Let's move. Let's split up. I'll keep this train running while you go find the eternal fire source. Wish me luck.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
I don't know how you did it before, but not this time! The eternal fire source is mine, I tell you!
Mine! Even in the... mine!
And, just to make sure it stays that way, my pyro archers on hand to send you to your flamey tomb!
Let the flames begin!
Extinguished my pyro archer! Now that really burns me up! So, in return, now I'm gonna really turn up the heat. Don't you let me torch you! Fine! All that means is that you now get to face my faithful evil Phoenix Dragon. And believe me, it's got a burning desire to make an ash out of you! Ah, I can do these all day, you know. My evil Phoenix Dragon! What did he ever do to you? Now I'm steamed. And when Kurlos is steamed, doomed fools like you get pressed. Eruptor will shake you up. Evil eruptor suffering from aftershocks. No matter. There's no way you can stand up to my fire spells and all three of my minions at once. There is still one more piece left. And let me assure you, I, Kurlos, am not giving up Skylands that easily. Now you're in for a real fight.
Of destruction, yet also possessing the power to burn away all things evil.
There's only one eternal source left to find, the magic source. But magic is certainly no exact science, and from what I can decipher, the core needs a very special ancient kind of oil that allows every other element to receive the magic. But my book says nothing else about it. I don't know where to look.
Hey, you know that weird ancient statue out in the water that we've all been wondering about? Yeah. It's moving.
What? Skylander, can you go investigate? I'll continue to search for answers.
talk to the weapon monster.